even better. He's dedicated to improving himself. He's in school. He's living the American dream. He's been here for less than 3 years. Already knows English. He's got his citizenship. Everything. The boy is on fire, I'm telling you. So, this young man right here is awesome. I'm telling you. And so, we're just thankful to have him in our lives. And it's his birthday. Now, I'm going to turn it over to him because it's his birthday.
All right. Thank you so much.
Do you need a box of tissue?
First of all, thank you.
We love you, Jackson!
Yep, okay, everybody in picture.
One, two.